DMC, we have a mid-30s male found down, unresponsive, possible overdose, substance unknown, pulse is 60 and thready, respiration's 8, he's intubated and we're bagging him now. BP 90 over PAL, patient is cool, pale and diabetic, has aspirated, GSC is 3, we'll update route, ETA.
As I fall deeper into a manic state, I'm a prime candidate for the gene to receive the drug addict trait. Blood pressure climbs at a dramatic rate. I seem to gravitate to the bottle of night, well then I salivate. Start off with the night, well like I think I'll just have a taste. Couple of sips of that, then I gradually graduate to a harder prescription drug called Valium, like yeah that's great. I go to just take one and I end up like having eight. Now I need something in my stomach cause I haven't ate. Maybe I'll grab a plate of nachos and I'll have a steak. And you think that with all I have at stake, look at my daughter's face. Mommy, something is wrong with that, I think. He's acting weird again, he's really beginning to scare me. Won't shave his beard.
Right? Why am I still getting hate?